Emotionally, this is a very happy day in the sense of a lot of people tell me, well, you shouldn't celebrate because of the death of somebody. But today really marks the death of an ideology that this person, you know, planted in my home country. And today I feel great happiness, not just for me, but for all the people that died coming here looking for freedom, for all the people that were oppressed in Cuba, for my dad who brought me here, for my uncle who was jailed and tortured in prison for 16 years. That's why I really feel happiest and most. I really dreamed of this day that would come, and I always said that I would be celebrating this day, and that's why I'm here today.
People don't understand what Cubans have gone through. Yes, they're here. They have better lives, but they have an understanding what they have gone through. It's been very hard for Cubans. They have to leave their country. I came in 84. I've never been back. No, because I wanted to. I've never wanted to be back because of the dictatorship.
I am celebrating a moment in history in which a dictator that has been in power for multiple years has ended. Really, I don't know if a lot is going to change because his brother is in power, but we're hopeful, and there's always hope.